Quran, 114th chapter, protection and cure from internal, hidden evils. The greatest difficulty for man is to protect the heart from every kind of evil, to guard it from every evil desire. But what does our enemy, Satan, do? He puts hurdles in this struggle the most. He makes that evil, bad, appear to be good to us. So at the end of the Quran, Allah blessed us with this surah, by which we can protect ourselves from these internal enemies, which are hidden, invisible, and continuously attack our hearts. When a person remembers Allah, then Satan goes away. And every time a person is heedless of Allah's remembrance, Satan comes to him again. So the fact is that, if we cannot protect ourselves from our own evil and temptations, then, how can we protect ourselves from the evil of Satan, who is our greatest enemy, about whom Allah has warned us, many times in the Quran? Whose help do we need then? Allah's help. We need Allah's help, that He protect us, from the evil of our soul, and also from the evil of Satan, that could be from among jinn and among men, and for that we must keep ourselves busy with the remembrance of Allah. We must read this surah, as often as we can, especially, at night, before we go to sleep. This will protect our heart from all evil.